we are acting. What's your issue? Full service alone. We'll meet our size. Stephanie. Jalicia. Our client, Ashley. Denise. Our receptionist, Tiana. They're involved in a conversation at the What's Your Issue Full Service Salon. Let's find out what they're talking about.
So much of time today. No, she makes sense, Jean.
You know, she could have allowed her faith to keep, her fear from keeping her to seeking her healing, because in AA, women weren't allowed to do certain things. And especially her, because of her issues, she was labeled unclean. And it probably was embarrassing to her having that issue for 12 years. But despite that fear, she pushed on with courage.
That was also remarkable about her faith. She took her risk. It was her faith in action. To her, it didn't matter what could have happened. She acted in faith, and what she wanted to happen, it was to be healed. Faith without work is dead. Jesus asked, "Who touched me?"
I learned that today.
Hey, Mom.
Mom,
what you doing here?
Well, I've been here this whole time and you've been thinking otherwise.
Really?
Yes.
That's right. It was her faith the Lord was pleased with. Even he called her daughter, showing he accepted her. She really was an outcast due to her condition, really had no business touching him. She showed she needed him by acting in faith and had compassion on her. The touch was not an ordinary touch. I call it a faith touch. Jesus felt it. And he said, "Who touched me?"
Why did Jesus' disciples say, "A lot of people are touching you, Jesus, and you ask who touched you?" Why did Jesus ask, why did they ask him that?
They said that because there was a crowd of people seeing Jesus in the order of touching him. Providing her with what she needed, healing,